farm fishery at Maidenhead. It's 11:30. Not a lot happening. Haven't seen anybody on the lake get anything. I've got two rods out, both catfish rods. One running leech on the dumbbell rig, and the other the old faithful halibut pellets with a bright yellow pop up. That's my swim. It's quite busy, so it's probably going to be really crap fishing. But it's a beautiful day, nice and warm, nice and sunny. So I'm just going to sit back and relax. Might try a carp rig later, but probably not. Some interesting reading, doing my EFR course. Keep me busy. Coxy next to me and Eric passed him, you probably can't see. Well, I haven't got my reel handles level, that's really going to upset the tackle tarts. Well, so far, still nothing at all happening. Lots of planes flying over. Nice and warm, but no bites. Coxy had what I think was a liner. It was a very slow, and that was on single pellet. I've not had a touch on my pellets, I've not had a touch on my leeches. But it's still early days at the moment, it's still only 11:52. Video it, but I've had a 23-pound common carp, cracking fish, Coxy's gear, so he's got the right arse with me, lol, and now he's cooking dinner. How tasty does this lot look? I call on the carp, bait, and coleslaw. GoPro, yeah. Eric has lost one.
Lost one. He's lost one.
Coxy.
None.
Got snapped off.
And I've caught one.
Coxy's right.
The man.
They'll be in your bivvy, mate. With the rats.
You had the rat. Last time.
Yeah, I had a big rat.
Yeah, rat would be a gosh, it would be. She let me.
Big rat. And he was actually playing Pete Boo. Keep up with the bird.
There was a door to fucking paint.
Big one.
Big one. Blinded. Salt the fish out.
Standing on my bare feet, and he's fucking snoring his head off.
Yes, yeah, it's all out.
He's not fucking meowing now, is he?
Do you see how much it weighs?
Well, second day, not a lot happening. I had a 23 pound carp, Eric had a couple of cats, sort of 7 or 8 pounders, Coxy's had nothing. But there you go, it's a lovely day, and you never know. Head over till the fat lady sings.